depending on how deep that water is, you might have to really splash that thing pretty deep in the water for pretty long.
Thank you.